బాడీ బిల్డింగ్ లో మరో హైదరాబాదీ సత్తా చాటుతున్నాడు. నగరానికి చెందిన సర్ఫరాజ్ హుస్సేన్ ఖాన్ మిస్టర్ ఉస్మానియా టైటిల్ కైవసం చేసుకున్నాడు. గత కొంతకాలంగా స్టేట్ లెవెల్ ఛాంపియన్షిప్ లలో నిలకడగా రాణిస్తున్న సర్ఫరాజ్ 2015 లో మిస్టర్ ఇండియాలోను మెరిశాడు. ప్రస్తుతం బంజారాహిల్స్ హౌస్ ఆఫ్ ఛాంపియన్స్ లో జాతీయ స్థాయి ఛాంపియన్షిప్ కోసం సిద్దమవుతున్న ఈ హైదరాబాదీ బాడీ బిల్డర్ మిస్టర్ ఉస్మానియా టైటిల్ విజయంతో కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ పెరిగిందని చెప్పాడు. వచ్చే ఏడాది ముంబై వేదికగా జరగనున్న పోటీలో గోల్డ్ మెడల్ గెలవడమే టార్గెట్ గా పెట్టుకున్నట్టు వెల్లడించాడు.
There was a competition held in Usmania University level. I won the gold medal there in OU championship. Prior to this, I had taken part in Usmania University again in 2016 and 17. Luck had not been on my side. Unfortunately, I was runner-up on both the occasions. I decided to take a leaf out of my own book, get back to the basics, see where I was going wrong, and then I capitalized on the recordings I had. I studied my weaknesses, went back to the basics again, you know, strengthened my weaknesses, and then luckily I was fortunate enough to be the winner this side. And prior to that, in 2015 also, in 2015 I was at Mr. Hyderabad. So journey has been filled with many ups and downs, successes, failures. But you have to really strive hard to understand that success will not come overnight. It is a matter of, you know, regular disciplined effort put in time and again to see, you know, taking yourself from one step to another step. I've set a short-term goal, which is in December. There's a Muscle Mania, which is going to be conducted in Mumbai. So trying to participate there. And then in Naresh Classic in January 2016, I'm going to take part. 2019, January 26th is supposed to be the date. Most probably that is the date where I'm going to take part in Naresh Classic. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we'll again go back to the basics, try and take it from there and see where exactly we land up. I've been working out at various gyms, but it would only be fair to say that the management here at House of Champions have been really cooperative and they've been extending their support. So would like to thank them also, because I usually come here and work out. Exceptional machinery here, and the management right from top level to the lower level management has been really cooperative. So again, thank them also for extending their support and cooperation. Thank you once again. Thank you so much.